Hello friends, now this is the question asked in morning session of 12th January JEE Main 2019 from Progressions. A very easy question. Okay, SK is mentioned like this, sum of k natural numbers divided by k, and S1 square plus and so on plus S2 square is mentioned as per for A. You need to get the value of k. So it's very clear that 1 plus and so on plus k is nothing but k into k plus 1 by 2. This total thing is again divided by k. So, k will get cancelled. So, what is sk value is k plus 1 by 2. I have that sk as k plus 1 by 2, but I need the sum of the squares of this one. S1 square. By replacing 1 in the place of k, we have it as 1 plus 1, 2 by 2. So, actually, keep this 2 as is like this. 2 by 2 whole square is nothing but 2 square by 4. Plus, again, replace k with 2. 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. And this is 3 squared by 4. Okay. In the same manner, on the next term, up to S10, if you replace k with 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. 11 by 2 square is nothing but 11 squared by 4. You just count out that 1 by 4. Then we have that 2 squared plus 3 squared plus 1 plus 11 squared. Sum of the squares of the first 11 natural numbers except 1 square. Okay. So, we need to add but 1 and subtract that 1. Sum of these squares of first 11 natural numbers is nothing but n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1. 2 into 11 plus 1 divided by 6. N into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. This is the sum of these squares of first 11 natural numbers. But I don't have 1 square here. So subtract that 1. So we need to simplify this. Okay. 6 toes. This 1. And then 11 into 2 is 22. 22 into 23 we need to multiply. 22 into 23. 22, 22 is 484 plus 1 more 22. So, 484, 486 and then 506. So, I have that 506 minus 1. 506 minus 1 is 505. So, 505 by 4 it is given. Okay. 505 by 4. But, by comparing it with 512 by A, you need to get the value of A. So, this is equals to 5 by 12 A. So, 5, 1 not 1s. And then, 4, 3s. And then, A is equals to 3 not 3. And your answer is 3 not 3. There is the question. Thank you.